Hi everyone, my name is Kevin. Today I want to show you how you could take a PowerPoint presentation and convert it into a video for YouTube or any other video service, whether it be Vimeo or anything else, or Facebook, or wherever you want to upload your video to. And as full disclosure, before we jump into this, I work at Microsoft as a full-time employee. All right, well, let's jump on the PC. Here I am on my desktop and I have PowerPoint on my taskbar here. This is a PowerPoint that comes with Office 365. It's the latest greatest version. However, if you have an older version of PowerPoint, you should also be able to do this, but I just can't guarantee that things will look the same. Okay, well, so I have this slide deck, and what I'd love to do is I want to add some narration, some video on top, and then I want to package it all and upload it to YouTube as a video. So how do I go about doing that? So the first thing that we're going to do is click on this pivot option that says slideshow. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that. And then under here, you'll see an option right under the slideshow pivot that says record slideshow. And what I'm going to do is you could either record from the current slide or from the beginning. But in this case, the current slide is the beginning, so it doesn't matter which one I choose. So I'm going to go ahead and say from the beginning. Now, a few things that I could do on the screen that popped up. You see this big red record button? Well, that's how I record. I could also stop recording, and then I could also play it to hear how it sounds. I have some settings under here where I could choose my microphone, I could choose my camera. In this case, you see me showing up on here because I'm using my webcam to get my video onto this slide, and you have options where you could turn your microphone on and off, your camera on and off, and you could turn on the preview or not the preview. So it's kind of cool because what I could do is I can record myself going through this presentation, speaking through it, and people could also see me on the video. So it's a really nice format for, say, a YouTube video. What I can also do as I'm going through it is I also have a pen and I have a highlighter. So here I can highlight things on my slide as I'm going through it. And those different animations will show up as I go through the slide. So let's give this a shot. And I could also show notes if I want to. Okay, so let's go ahead and record. Hi everyone, my name is Kevin with Kevin's Cookie Company, and today I wanted to walk through some of our recent results that we've had with the cookie company. Now, sales have really been growing exponentially. You see these cookies, that represents our growth right there, and really customers love our products. When I say love, I mean they really love these cookies, and also not only do our customers love our cookies, but our staff love working for this company. In fact, people love us so much that we've been able to open 3 additional locations. We have a location that we recently opened up in Pennsylvania, we have a New Jersey location, and we have a New York location. In addition to all these other blue dots, we are a very big company because look at all these locations all over the map. Now, when we look at sales, sales have been doing fantastic. There's really nothing bad to report. We've had just amazing performance. And that wraps up the presentation. So now that I've finished the presentation, what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on the stop button. And now what I can do is I can just close this out. And you can see the total recording was about 1 minute long. So I'm going to hit this X button. Now that I've finished recording it, here I am back on the main slide view. And on each slide now, you see a video that I could move around to different locations. This is my video of me talking, and each slide has that. And what I could do is I could simply click on this play button. And so now what I could do is I could send the deck out to someone and they could go slide by slide and they could see my recording. Or what I could do is if I want to prep it where it's just kind of a package that I could send off to YouTube or Facebook or Vimeo or wherever I want to share this, now I could simply click on export and create a video. So what I'm going to do, create a video. You could do it in Ultra HD, which is 4K or 1080p. So I'll just do 4K. And I'm going to create the video. And what it's going to do is I'm going to use my recorded timings as I was going through it. And I also want to use my narrations. So sure, sounds good. Let's create the video. And now I just have to choose a location. So I'm going to put it on my desktop. And we'll say, we'll just call this Kevin Cookie Company Video. And let's put it on my desktop. It's going to take a little bit of time to go through. You can see in the bottom right hand corner, it's rendering the video, and depending on, you know, how long it is, how many slides you have, how much video narrations included, it might take a little bit longer to go through and render, so we'll just hang out for a moment until it's done. How long is this video render going to take? I don't know. It's going kind of slow. Looks like it has finished rendering the video, so I'm going to go ahead and minimize PowerPoint and go back to my desktop. I saved the video file to the desktop, and let's play this.
walk through some of our recent renewals that we've had with the cookie company. Now, sales have really...
So there you see the video is playing.
You see these cookies? That represents our growth.
So here you see a video with my PowerPoint presentation. It has the annotations that I do to the slide. It has my video down in the bottom right-hand corner. And then it also has my narration on top of the slide. So this is a video that's really ready to go. And let's say I had my Kevin Cookie Company website or my channel on YouTube that I wanted to upload to. I can now take this file and it is just an MP4 file. And I could just upload that to YouTube. So I'm going to go to YouTube here. All I do is in the top right-hand corner, I click on this plus button, upload video. And what I could do then is I'm going to go ahead and show my desktop. I could drag this video that I just created and I could drag and drop it and upload it to my YouTube channel. I'm not going to do that because this is just a mock video that I created just for this walkthrough. But that's really as simple as it is. I could create a video in PowerPoint, include my video image on there, a webcam image. I could have narration on top. I could have annotations. You could really make some rich content using PowerPoint and then export it as a MP4 file that you could upload to any video service. If this video helped you create your first PowerPoint that you can now upload online, please give this video a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, please hit that subscribe button. That way you'll get a notification anytime new content like this comes out. And if there are any other video topics that you want to see me cover in the future, leave a comment down below. I read them and I'll add it to my list of videos to create in the future. All right, well, thanks a lot for tuning in. I'll see you next time. Bye.